is The X Factor, and tonight we're tackling the music industry's Hall of Famers. Now, Ronan's next girl, the youngest member of the Top 12, has been struck down with illness all week. Now, Ronan, how has Melissa coped with the pressures of the competition?
I won't lie. It's been really, really tough. Forget about singing. The poor thing hasn't been able to talk. But she's a real trooper, and I believe she's going to push through. This is going to be either incredibly special or incredibly tough to watch. Singing Lady Gaga's Paparazzi, please welcome Marlisa.
Ronan is back in the game.
Yeah! Marlisa!
First of all, I was a bit nervous about Ronan giving you that song.
Are you out of your mind?
When the judges were arguing, I'm like, what is going on?
Careful, right at that top note.
That was unbelievable. That was unbelievable.
Hello, I'm here.
Come on, let's get you out of here. Come on, come on, come on. That's just killing me. Mom, we got to get her home. She's got to go to bed. I'm really concerned for Marlisa. I had to cancel rehearsals this morning because she's so ill. No talking, no singing, and just sleeping. Vitamin C. The girl can't talk. Forget about singing. And mother's love. That's what she needs. She needs a bit of TLC. Now that we've lost today's rehearsal, there's going to be even more pressure on her tomorrow and Sunday. It's going to be tough.
Marlisa, it takes so much courage to get up there and do that after being so sick. There's been so much sickness, and it's a credit to you, my darling. Well done. Unbelievable. You look extraordinary. To be able to get that out when you haven't had any rehearsals all week, I applaud you so much. I love that song for Marlisa as well, by the way. Marlisa, a great team. Perfect song, amazing arrangement. You look beautiful. You probably don't even want to hear that right now, but you look beautiful. And what you did in that performance was you gave so much eye contact that I haven't seen before. I really love that. You drew something out of that performance, whether the voice was there or not. You drew it out. I'm really proud of that. Keep that going, because that gives you some star power.
Yes, thank you.
Some of the greatest performers in the world don't even do what you just did.
Yeah.
They'll go cancel a show, they'll cancel a tour, but you got up on this stage and you gave it 100%. That's incredible.
Firstly, thanks to the other judges for the comments. I mean, you need it this week, the support, because they know how good you are. We saw you at auditions, at boot camp, home visits. We know how good you are, and I know how hard this week has been on you. You beat yourself up so much, Malisa. You're 15 years of age. You have such a talent. Incredible. Well done. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Malisa. She is struggling to stand up here at the moment. Look, if you love Malisa's performance and you want to see her in the competition next week when she is all better, call 1902-557508 or text Malisa to 1977-8888 or hit up the app. Lines are open right now. You have until midday tomorrow to get the votes in or head to iTunes to download all the favourite performances. She's sick, but she's still here. Please give it up for Malisa. Malisa.